he weighed in the same as his opponent, 131 pounds. He is unbeaten as a professional with 16 victories, no losses,
in the ring with an undefeated record of 17 victories.
Introducing Diego Magdaleno.
Very impressive fighter. What has gotten into this kid?
Good left hand right there. Right between the back. That was a terrific shot. Best punch of the fight.
And then as his hands up, there was the left hand that started it.
The winner by TKO victory and still undefeated, Diego Magdaleno.
My name is Diego Magdaleno. I'm a local fighter out of Las Vegas. I'm 21-0 as a pro with 7 knockouts. And I train here at Barry's Boxing. You know, getting hold of that world title and retaining that, you know, that's the ultimate goal. Here's where I'm at right now. Began boxing in East LA when I was 8 years old. And then it was just something that kind of had my hand and my eye on. It just fit me and my style and my attitude. And here you see me now, 21-0. My motivation here in boxing is the limelight. You know, I like to be in front of the cameras and to get that ultimate win, to be a world champion someday, and that time is coming soon. You know what, boxing, you know, I was the first boxer in my family. Soccer didn't work out with me and my dad, but he's there pushing us every day here in the gym, and you know, I love the lifestyle as a boxer, and to have my brothers doing it with me, it just brings me that much more of a greater feeling. Well, the main message is to keep pushing forward and to never stop trying. You know, we all start from the bottom, we work our way up, and the only way is hard work, so keep moving forward.